happy.
And that's why Scrat ate his acorn in April 2022.